There was a teacher, if I go back to English, in the fifth grade. I loved the way she had a fascination with, again, the language, and tended to make us all just excited about what could be done. So I would say that was one of my favorite teachers.